Hello.
I'm going to be giving like a little house tour of my house that I've built here. It's in my creative world because anyways, this is it. This is the house. I like it because it's like natural kind of ish. Like I used the blocks that blend in, same with the glass. So like when you're flying by, it just looks like it blends in very well. And then I'll also show my brothers as well later. I told him to try to make it like blend in. Which he kind of did. He used the same glass as me. But then he did this, which it's not it stands out a little bit, but you know, it's whatever. Then he did that, which blends in perfectly. I mean, you can hardly even tell it's there. So first you go down, then you open the door just when you're finally on the floor. Yep. So this is the office. I got it from Pinterest, the inspiration for this. It's not quite the same because this is a 3 block high roof and the one on Pinterest was 4 blocks, so I couldn't do it similar. Or I couldn't do it like the exact same, but it's similar enough. Bush. Then over here is the first bedroom. I call it the green room for obvious reasons. But I'm not a big fan of it, so I probably will change it a bit. I'll get more like inspiration off Pinterest. Yeah, that's that room. And then you go up these stairs. I made them with acacia, if you couldn't tell. This is my kitchen. I used just pressure plates for the plates and then doors for the back of the chairs. You go up again. Oop, there's a room there. Almost forgot about it. This is the purple room. I'm very creative in naming my rooms, I'm sure you can tell. But this room's better. I prefer it mainly because I like the library area more. I put a little flower in the middle. There's a anvil there. Yep, nothing really special to it. But up here is the kitchen. I got it from Pinterest. I got a lot of my stuff from Pinterest. I got this from I saw a video on TikTok. I forget the TikToker's name, but I saw it. So that's my fridge, pantry. Yep. And here's the living room or the TV room or whatever you want to call it. Yeah, I got a lot of the stuff in here from Pinterest as well. Mainly the shelves, which I didn't do the exact same because I made them longer and taller. More bushes. Yay. Shrubbery. Plant mother. Down we go. And then oops, stuck. I used end rods as like little lamps that you saw up there in the TV room. I put like glass there. And you go down, I have a little red runway. In here is the first room that I made that I actually liked. I did something similar in my pocket edition Minecraft. But it was bigger and actually had storage, which in here you just don't. But you get fish in this one, so that's something. 2 waterfalls. Lovely. Couple lily pads around the place. Yep. Cute. In here, the yellow room. Wow! I hate this one. It's probably my least favorite. I have to just ignore that one. And then that's a dead end. That's unfinished stuff. More rods. This is the redstone brick room. It's my favorite room because it actually has functional storage and it just looks nice and put together. You can press buttons if you get bored. Oops, or open the barrels. In these chests, I just have like stuff in case because I left click a lot instead of right clicking. But that's later. So, oops, I broke a block. My oops. No, oops. So, yeah, that's that one. It's my favorite. Love it. Cute. If anyone wants like the Pinterest or where I got a lot of my ideas, there's a hole there. I can like link the Pinterest in like the Pinterest pictures where I got it from in the description. And then I'm going to show you my brother's house as well, because, like, might as well. It's part of the world. I did this bit for him. I also did the bush. I like doing bushes. They're nice. He copied this, though. Like, he did pretty well. I'm surprised. Because he's only, like, a 10, so. It was supposed to be a spa room, but then after I told him, like, he had to make it more natural, he threatened to blow everything up. Which I quickly opposed to, because that's not natural. But anyways, yep. That's that. Here is, I don't know what this is. There's so much room on the walls, but okay. And there's no actual way to get. Actually, can you? You can. This is the balcony area, I suppose. You can see mine and him. And then there's more up there, which he hasn't actually made a way to get to yet, but it's fine. I think it's still a lot, very much a work in progress. That's that. Ooh, wait. There's the this thing. Oops. I think he said it was a landing pad or something. I don't know, but oh. I'm in creative. It's okay. That's been my house and his. If I forgot to close the doors. If you want to like get any more details on anything, or if you want to recreate any of the rooms, just like say it, and I'll like probably put pictures on my Instagram because I'm not gonna like ruining the shot. Go away. Anyway, yeah, that was this, and that's that. Spider. Bye. You're ruining the shot. Stop. Die. How is it not dead? I punched it many times. Please. Please. Please, I. Thank you. Oh my god. That took too long. Okay.